Hello guys, welcome back to Octodad. If you...
Why are there so many different kinds of fish?
I am trying to make intro here.
When the earth was...
Hello everybody, my name is Demo and I welcome you back to Octodad. If you remember from last time, we are in aquarium and it wasn't our choice. She made us. Which is really kinda not nice of her. We need to go buy ticket.
Hey, oh, see.
Yeah, I need to kind of remember how to play that. Not around. Hello. Sorry. Yeah, I'm not waiting for you. Hello. I don't wanna be waiting for you. Yeah, boo boo. Hello. Can you take it? Ah. I really have to let him go.
Have a whale.
Hey, this guy again. He was at my wedding. He was in the grocery store. He is fucking following me.
Exhibits are through the turnstile.
Where did my ticket go? Oh, okay. Thank you. Bitch. Oh.
Something smells fishy. You always say that.
No fish when they see one. Okay, so I guess they should not see me. Oh, can take it through here. Oh, free heads. Go away, child.
Sir, please buy something.
Oh, oopsie. Can I put on... Yay! I actually can. Oh, that's great. I am happy. Oh. Oh, I have to put it in there.
That stings.
Sorry, my son. Beautiful. Family time. Yeah. Ooh.
Okay, kids. We'll meet back here in 2 hours. Explore the aquarium.
Hmm. Employees only. You didn't saw that. Nothing happened. Oh, and we are up. Wait for me! Why did everyone... Where did everyone go? Well, you have amazing costume, my friend. Let's follow my wife, I guess. Okay.
Hey, let's have a conversation.
Let's have a conversation. Would you like to?
Well, we're alone without the kids for once. Honey, we should really talk.
Okay. Can I do something with those?
Someday I'll be strong enough.
I thought the aquarium was more educational.
Ooh. I won!
I wonder what our lives will be like once our kids grow up and move away. Maybe we'll finally have to play.
Give 7 prizes to Scarlet. Okay. Hello, honey. Look what I have won for you.
Keep happening, and you brush them off like they're nothing. Like when your foot got caught in the ceiling fan, or when we ran out of printer ink and you just made more.
What am I doing with this?
Brushes and then finding them in the trash.
Pump it up, okay. So we are pumping up. Yay! Okay. Hey babe, I have another one.
There was that time you were fixing the sink and the disposal came on, but you wouldn't go to the hospital, yet somehow your arm looks good as new. Are you ever going to explain that?
Are you going to explain me why did you just throw the toy on the ground like I'm fucking winning it here for you? And what she has done?
That crane game is rigged.
Wat een crack. There is something in back, something interesting, is it? No. No. Yes. That's not fair! Oh, the hole is big enough. Can I go inside? I...
Hey, that guy's cheating.
Can! I'm not cheating. Oh, look!
Come on now. The integrity of the game is compromised.
I'm not cheating. I am... How could I cheat on this? Head. Oh, get out. Perfect. This one is cute. I love the alligator. Crocodile or what it is.
You love the ocean, but you seem to hate the aquarium.
Yeah, I seem to hate the aquarium, yet you made me come here, like. I got four. Easy peasy. No problem at all. throw it away. I have another one for you. Oh, sorry. There.
Remember when we were taking that cake decorating class? After that bakery burned down, I had a lot of questions to answer.
I have lots of questions non-stop. Oh, look.
I should write about the plight of the rainforest. I could catch a boat to the Amazon and take pictures of all
the sand. Don't let them hit the bottom. Okay. Well, that's easy. Well, the game is easy. No problem playing it. Go away! Go away! Yay! Monkey! We got monkey! Up. Thank you. Let me out. Here.
I've always wondered what you keep in that musty old basement, but I respect your privacy.
Keep your hands out of my basement. I have no idea what's in there, but... You don't have to go, no either. Especially because I don't know, you won't know.
So you think you can beat old Air Hockey Matt at his own game, huh?
Why my hand is... Thank you, that's better. Boom. That's just like the real thing! I'm absolutely same bad at it.
Woohoo!
Yay!
I've been training for so long!
And you've been training for long. Haha, this is easy. I am so sorry. There, my love. Take it. No, I have to go to you. Sorry.
You're usually so talkative, but when we're talking about us, you clam up.
Okay, one more prize. What do I want to play? Yeah, why not? I wanna throw something.
Stacy would be so happy if she could see you.
No. No.
She thinks you hate dolphins.
No. No. Yay! No. Can I like... Stop. Okay. I can't even cheat! Oh, there we go. Nope. Oh, I am here cheating! How can I not hit it. It's higher. Oh. Yeah. Yeah. That's how you do it. We did it! Like a profi, no cheating there. Oh, and I just get out. Oh crap. Oh crap. I know you can see it, guys. These games are for but children. My leg is stuck. Oh no. I was so scared now that I will have to restart. Okay, we are out. Well, there, babe. Isn't that beautiful?
Oh, no, the tank has sprung a leak. My hands are full. Why don't you try to fix that instead?
Can you explain me why? Why am I supposed to be fixing it? Am I, like, working here or... Yeah, now it looks like my mistake. Yeah, use these, so I'm winning it there. Winning the stuff for her, so she will throw it to me and use it like fixing for the toe for this. I need more toys.
Honey, be careful.
I don't want the fish. Oh! Toy! Step! Fail! Good! Another one!
How come that guy hasn't come up here?
The stupid fishes are on me! They are in danger! They are eating me! Air.
I have wasted enough time here. I've got work to do. When you feel like having a real discussion, find me at the shark tank.
Stupid fish. Unbelievable. Okay, she got stuff to do. And... Ooh, I can go find my kids. Okay, let's...
Make sure you keep an eye on little ones.
Oh yeah.
You don't want them to get lost.
Yeah, that's what I'm trying to do now. Too late for that.
You are now entering the deep ocean. Home to many strange and mysterious creatures. Bear witness to their world.
Oh, that's great.
Daddy? Is that you?
Did you see anyone who looks similar to me?
Okay, Dad.
Oh, another hat! Where did my hat go? I want the blue one this time. I will go with her. Okay, just went automatically.
Predators seek out the phosphorescent glow of their prey.
Start.
Do you have what it takes to hunt in the darkness? I bet you don't.
This is just gonna be bad. Oh.
So, if you were a bigger fish, you would catch the smaller fish and then raise them to be big fish.
Wow.
Right?
I am so good.
Are you gonna do a funny fish dance like the snuggle?
Easy peasy. Woo. Come on, one more! One more! There he is!
Congratulations, woo! Hunter, you have what it takes. Now take a shake light and...
That's actually quite easy. Shake light! Let's take shake light. Shake it.
Forever.
Yeah! That's cool! Let's go! I have to say, babe. Hey, what's here?
Mom will be holding my hand right now.
That's cool.
That you're trying to make me more independent, since I realize you won't be around forever. But for now, please come back.
Where are you?
Dad.
I am right here next to you. So stop screaming. Let's go.
Sometimes I dream about swimming in the ocean.
Oh look, there is the guy with the below. That's Wolf.
Calling me toward you. I forgot I was scared.
Okay.
Dang it. Why is it so dark down here? Did a fuse blow?
Oh no! Dad, it's one of those science men that you're afraid of. Give me the shaky light!
Oh, take the shaky lights.
Excuse me, little girl.
I love my daughter, she's the best. Do you have the light? Should I take the light? No. Okay. I just don't worry. Well, it's doing. Oh, there is something. Yeah.
That's what lives in my closet.
Yeah.
Hold on, Dad. I'm coming over to help.
Oh, thank you. That actually really helps. So, need the.
Are you sure that's where that?
No, that doesn't go there. I need the blue one. Got it, no problem. You just take care of the light.
Mom doesn't usually let me play around electrical sockets.
No, sir. She's right. Don't play with electricity, child. Hey, go. Yay! One more. Where is the red one? Ooh. Where does the red one go? Am I blind? Oh yeah, death. Yes, I'm blind. And so the wall on it there. Come here. Yay, apparently. I think that's enough. We will figure that out now, right now.
Look.
Two.
Dad, I think there is something really scary in here.
Da-da-da. Three.
Witness the amazingly cuddly snugglefish. A stuffed snugglefish toy.
Oh, where is the teeth? I know it, that teeth. Where is it?
Oh, he isn't me. That's
oh, no.
What's wrong, Daddy? You sound like Mommy when she sees the house after you make
I have already a bad feeling about this one. Yep. Oh, this is gonna be fun. Okay, let's go, no problem.
Don't be scared. With
problem. Yeah. We are going up. No, we are not. Okay. Ha! Can I go through this? No, I can't. Okay. Yeah! Woo! Oh no. Up! Up! Yes!
Woo!
Yeah, I'm sorry. She follows the rule. She's not Tommy. I wonder what will grow up with my out of my son. Let's go. Oh no! What? Why there is two of them? Aren't those faster?
You can do it. A
Yeah, sure I can do it. What do you will do? Like your mom standing doing that, thinking I will do all the job and demo. Okay. I believe I can do it. So, left, right, left, right. Come on! Yeah, no, come on! It was good plan. Let's try it one more time. Okay. Right, left, right, up. No! Come on! Yes, 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 no! No, no. Come up, you can, I really... I can't do that. this is even harder than the first one. No! Go! One, two, eight, but yeah. It absolutely doesn't work. Ah, come on. I thought that I'm getting so good with this game. Yes! Yeah, I don't know what the... How am I? No, yes! Yes! Yeah. Oh, now I hit my camera there with my mouse. But we got up! We are there! Woo! Okay, sorry guys, I needed to check my camera. No, 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 no. Careful, careful. I was a bit too passionate about it. But we have it. And you can stay there, I don't care, I'm just leaving. I'm just so happy that I'm out. Okay, that's two done. One to go. And I will leave this one for next time. Thank you for watching, guys, and see you later. Cheers.
Dad, how do fish breathe underwater?
They don't.